We're about to go into stoppage time at the end of the first half. It's Riyad Mahrez. And the follow-up is blocked as well. Mahrez and Bernichard denied by blocks.
Wow. I mean, what an errant pass that was.
Zaha stopped in his tracks. Minimum of 3 minutes additional time. Wando Koulibaly. Dai.
Look at that defence. Look at that, everybody back behind the ball. Blocked off. Can't get into the striker's feet. Got to go wide.
Think about it.
Overlap.
Overlap. Go on.
Messi. And away come Algeria again. Mahrez. Goalkeeper's come to head it clear. Unconventional but effective.
Here we go,
Wilfred Swap makes. Up against Zaha. Zaha plays it infield, a chance now for Gradle.
A lot better. Look at this country kid. Careless. You've given it to Mahrez, I mean. Comes inside, now opens up, takes one extra, a couple extra touches, and then Lujan just. Yes, a great block. In trying to quickly counter on your team, you give away the ball and create a shooting opportunity. That's Gradle, gets it through. As you can see, it's not, it's too close to the goalkeeper.